every year, July 1st is designated as National Doctors' Day in India because it is a day on which one of the fantastic doctors from India was born, and he did a lot of service to the country and to the medical profession, and that is late Dr. B.C. Roy. Doctors' Day is commemorating the birthday as well as the death anniversary of late Dr. B.C. Roy, who was a wonderful doctor, practiced in Kolkata, and he was a freedom fighter, and he also was the chief minister of West Bengal. Dr. Roy was known to be not only a good doctor, but he was very kind, compassionate, and had the highest degree of medical ethics. So the role model for all the doctors in India should be late Dr. B.C. Roy. He was an epitome of an excellent doctor, a lot of good character, morals, good conduct, compassion, and all the values that every doctor should have were embodied in Dr. B.C. Roy, one of the giants in the medical history of India and also in the political freedom struggle for India. It is to remember him that we celebrate July 1st as Doctors' Day, which also is his birthday as well as his death anniversary. They fall on the same day. So each year we have to remember Dr. B.C. Roy, not only on July 1st, but actually throughout the year, and we should try to emulate him as good medical doctors and practicing medical profession with highest degree of ethics and compassion for the patients and for their families. I congratulate Cardiological Society of India on promoting Doctors' Day to remind the medical profession to provide excellent medical care with highest degree of ethics and moral character. And that is the only way that we can help our patients and their families and this wonderful country. Again, very best wishes for the Doctors' Day 2020, and my very good wishes for your practicing excellence in medicine and with highest ethical values and moral character.